Gigi, pagkain daw ng mahirap. I don't think so. Sawa na ba kayo sa pinirito? Paksiw? Sir Shadow? Pinangat? Well, guys, in this video, we will make your Gigi social. So watch this easy recipe, and for sure, you will enjoy it. What's up, guys? Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Kindly hit the subscribe button and notification bell so you will be updated with our upcoming videos. We need the following ingredients. 1 kilo galunggong, 1 small carrot, oil. Use any oil that does not solidify. Now let us start. You have to buy fresh fish. Freshness of a fish is very important in this recipe. Let us cut the tail and the head of the fish. We also need to remove the fins and the guts. Guys, you may also use milkfish or bangus. We have to clean our fish very well. Wash the fish well and drain it. Check if there's still remaining guts inside the fish. Then, season the fish with 2 tablespoons of salt. Set aside and let it absorb the salt. Now let us start peeling the carrot. We will make flower carrots. Actually, guys, this is just optional. You have the option not to add carrots. Slightly cut the side of the carrot like this. Do this 3 times on the side of the carrot with space. Guys, don't forget to click the subscribe button below and notification bell so you will be updated on our upcoming videos. Let us cut the carrot. Ta-da! We have flower-shaped carrots. Now, let us arrange the fish in a pot. Dapat guys, tikit-tikit yung mga isda para di sila maprito. Yan, ilagay na din natin ang carrots. The list of ingredients is shown in the description box below. Also add 3 dried bay leaf. Now, let us put the peppercorns and chilies. Pour in the 500 ml oil. The ingredients should be under the oil. Add seasoning. Guys, this is optional. We use slow cooker, but you may use pressure cooker for faster cooking. You may also use regular pot. Just cook it under low fire until the bones of the fish is tender. Now let us check the oil if it is clear. Let us also check if our fish is tender, even its bones. That's it! Luto na ang ating Spanish Gigi! O diba? Social na social! Masarap po yan sa mainit na kanin. You can also use this for your pasta dish. Check the recipe for pasta at the description below. Pwede nyo din po ibenta, but we suggest magluto ng madamihan para sulit ang oil. Hope you find this video helpful. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye!